Hello and welcome back. Now this is my first reaction of the day. It's a little bit different. It's Eminem. It's Lucky You featuring Jordan Lucas. Now I've heard this song before. It's sensational, but I wanted to react to it again and break it down. So here we go. So here he's talking about like where he's at his career. He had a Grammy, but he should have won a Grammy, but he never did get it, and stuff like that. And how he should have achieved what he more, but he hasn't achieved it. This beat is class. It's fast as well, this song. Like there, he said your album went platinum, but that don't mean nothing. It's very much talking about like competition, envy, etc. About what you've won, what I haven't won, what you haven't won, what I've won, etc. Spanish there. Fast. Here he comes. So, while I don't understand everything he says, technically, it's a very technical verse, very fast, but also, as I said, it's generally about, like, competition. I've won this, you haven't won that, big deal, or whatever, stuff like that. But here comes M. I'm excited. What was cool about that little like intro kind of verse, he mimicked Joyner, but also he was saying, it was from his perspective, he's won loads of Grammys, he's won all of this, whereas Joyner was talking about like he should have won this, he hasn't won much, and the difference in where they are in their careers. So Eminem, like, he's not a fan of, like, mumble rap, and he's, because obviously mumble rap is talking about nothing, really, it's just rapping, like you're kind of, like, drunk, and he's taking a dig at here, which is brilliant. I love how he changes his flow like in every song he does. It's really clever. Listen to that. It's so fast. He's talking about drugs, Jeremy. Like, acetaminophen, ketamine, methamphetamine. He's talking about like taking these drugs because he's on the brink of like erupting or whatever, something like that. He said, I wrote till the wheels fall off and working tirelessly. Obviously, wheels are tires. Really, really clever wordplay. I love it. I love this song. So that is it. That's my reaction to Lucky You featuring Jordan Lucas. It's from M's latest album, Kamikaze, which is brilliant. I don't think it's as good as Revival, even though a lot of people really don't like Revival. Don't know why. I think it's really good. But yeah, that's my reaction. M's wordplay, like you can hear in the fast verse on the Brink Any Minute, and then from there on, it's just so fast. That's what I love about these two rappers. They are such fast rappers. The skills they bring and the technicalities of their wordplay and the words they say is so impressive. I'll give that a 9 out of 10. That's my first reaction of the day. I will be doing some... probably doing some more rock songs later. Maybe a bit of pop music. I'm going to try and change it up. I've done quite a lot of Linkin Park recently. I'm going to do some more songs that aren't Linkin Park. But for now, see you later. Ta-ra.